guys, what is up and welcome back. I hope all of you are doing great and I hope all of you have had a great day so far. Right now I do have a pretty exciting video for all of you. I have some season 13 leaks which I am going to show off in this video. We have emotes, soldiers as well as gun skins coming to the game in season 13, so it should be a pretty exciting video overall. Now like always, a massive shout out and all the credit does go to Data Miners Hall for all the leaks I am going to show off in this video. So anyways, starting it off on the screen now is going to be some season 13 emotes. So wow, there is a lot of awesome ones over here and some not so awesome, but I've gotta say my favorite emote over here is Build a Snowman. It's like an improved version of last year's snowman emote and I'm all for it. It's a longer emote and it just looks cool, very festive, gets me in the Christmas mood. Anyways, that's going to be some emotes coming to the game in season 13. Now on the screen is going to be some gun skins also coming to the game in season 13, and then we will check out the soldiers as well. We'll be right back. So, that is the Gunskins coming to the game in Season 13, and same thing again, some dope ones and some not so cool. If I have to choose my favorite over here, it's actually going to be an epic skin, and that's going to be the Frost brand for the AK-47. It's like an improved version of the Glacier skin, now it's an epic, and it just looks so icy, so cool. It has the bends, it's just really freaking nice. I also want to say though, we have a new mythic, and that's going to be the artifact for the MK2 Peacekeeper. I'm a little bit scared about that, because as we do know, those guns go for a lot of money. It looks ancient. We have like the whole precious stone in the middle of the gun, which looks like it gives power to the overall gun. Not bad as well. But anyways, now it's going to be all the soldier skins coming to the game as well. So, those are the skins for the soldiers slash characters coming to the game in Season 13. Now, I have quite a few that I'm actually a fan of. Firstly, Skylar Sledger. It's like a Mrs. Claus version of Skylar. I really like that. I'm also quite a fan of Mace the Armorer, just because of the gold mask. It's kind of tacky, but I like that. I like it a lot. And then my favorite is Sentinel Recon Ice Kraken. We have a freaking Kraken, an Ice Kraken coming to the game. How bizarre is that? I don't know, I'm just a fan of that. And then also I like the new Woods, Cold Snap. It's like a winter version of Woods. Obviously, we can only see the faces of these soldiers, but yeah, these are my four favorites so far. And then we actually have a legendary coming as well, being Reaper Ashura, I think is how you say the name. And obviously right now we can't see exactly how he is gonna look. All we can see is we are gonna have a new legendary soldier coming to the game. And yeah, those tend to be pretty crazy. We've only had one so far and it was really dope. So I'm excited to see how that does turn out. But anyway guys, that's gonna be everything for this video. Soldiers, guns, as well as emotes coming in Season 13. I would love to know what all of you think about that. But anyways, that's gonna be all for this video. Thank you so much for watching and Squally out. Cheers. We'll be right back.